everyone, this is Nancy from Yantai Jiwei Construction Machinery Company. Today, I will introduce how to replace seal of cylinder and seal retainer. This is our worker. Let's see how to replace seal of cylinder. This time, let's take HMB 1400 breaker cylinder as an example. Firstly, this example the dust seal. Next, this example U-piking. Then, this example buffer seal. Let's start to assemble the seals. Firstly, assemble the buffer seal and its O-ring. The combination of buffer seal and its O-ring can buffer oil pressure. Next, assemble U-piking. The function of U-piking is that prevent hydraulic fluid leakage. Then assemble dust seal. The function of dust seal is that prevent dust from entering. After assembling, make sure whether the seal is inserted into the seal pocket completely. After assembling sufficiently, apply hydraulic fluid to the seal. Now let's see how to replace seal or seal retainer. This example all seals. This is step seal. This is O-ring. This is also a step seal. This is O-ring. This is a gas seal. A big O-ring. Let's start to assemble seals. Firstly, assemble the O-ring. Then, assemble step seal. Please note the assembly direction. The combination of O-ring and step seal can prevent hydraulic fluid leakage. After assembling O-ring and step seal, then assemble the gas seal. The function of gas seal is that prevent gas from entering. Finally, assemble the O-ring. After assembling, touch the seal with your hand. Make sure whether the seal is inserted into the seal pocket completely. After assembling sufficiently, apply hydraulic fluid to the seal. Today's video is over. Thank you for your watching. If you have other questions, please contact us. Bye-bye.